I think it's important that we lift each other up as well. That's something that, it's not just a woman thing, it's men too. You start seeing someone move up, and you see that other person right behind them trying to drag them back down. And I feel that women in construction have to remember, if we don't push each other up, no one's going to. And those who do may limit how far we can go. But if we stick together and we work through whatever barricades might be put in our way or problems that we might end up seeing, for us, it will always be better if we work together and help each other out. Because if like I tell her, if you move up, I move up. Because as soon as you move up, you'll put that hand right down there and pull me right up there with you. That's the way it should be.
Going all the way up?
Yep, all the way to
the
top.
Taking it all the way up.